doubt he's just telling us how much of a star spotter he was. I knew when I sat here the last time and Bross were on the video vote, I knew they'd be big. He said, shut up, for goodness sake.
I was right there, wasn't I?
You were right.
We're waiting for the royalties to come in.
No, the Queen can't make it, unfortunately. Oh. Peter, we've Wendy, we've Richard, and we've Francis on the video vote today. Let's start with our first video. No mucking about. This is the first one. It's by a band called Beloved. It's called Sun Rising. Sun Rising, a band formed in 1985 after John Marsh put an ad in the Melody Maker asking for like-minded people. They were at one time a four-piece band until it's actually reported two got left behind on a European tour. The big break came after they waited for John Peel to leave Radio 1 one evening and gave him a demo tape. It's also carefully noted that Steve is a vegan, which is why he's so thin. Well, there we are. Beloved, Sun Rising, Francis.
I thought I couldn't see what the donkeys were for.
I like the donkeys. Well,
the donkeys were good. We're up on the donkeys. We're on for the donkeys. Quite haunting the bit. And
which bit was that?
That's
lovely. Like
that. Yeah, the bat is nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's lovely. But I don't know what anybody looks like. Well, I can see what the donkeys look like, and that's about it, really.
Okay, what about the song?
Oh God. I quite like that.
I like that.
It's the song.
What about reflecting your scores? Out of 5 for each video and song.
Oh, 3 for what?
3 for both?
Thank you.
I don't want to vote for you if you're happy with that. You change
a
it.
Big 3 all round.
Big 3 all round. Okay. All right. 6 so far. Richard.
Well, I quite like the video. It stands out from the crowd. I like the donkeys. The song, it sounds a bit like David Sylvian or something, doesn't it? Anyway, I like David Sylvian. Let's give them 4 each.
4 each. Okay. So 8 from Richard and Wendy.
I rather enjoy watching the video. It is beautifully shot, so that can have 2.
You're generous today, aren't you?
Beautifully shot and it can have 2.
It's okay, but I don't think I'd watch it again if it came on.
They get their revenge, you know.
Yes, I know.
What about the song?
And the song, I like his vocals, but I really hate the backing track, so it can have 1.
2 and 1, okay. Peter Howitt?
Big fans of yours, by the way.
I like the backing.
I don't like criticising people because they might get a chance
to get in there, for goodness sake.
No, it sounds a bit like the ending of a song. Mm. You know when songs trail off at the end? But it's very interesting. The video is very interesting and all that. So give them 3 and 3, yeah.
3 and 3, 6 for Beloved from Peter, so that takes that score up to 23. Moving swiftly on now. To the band completely different actually, because there's only one person. Janet Jackson, our guest next week on the programme. Here's Rhythm Nation.
We are a nation with no geographic boundaries, bound together through our beliefs. We are like-minded individuals, sharing a common vision, pushing toward a world rid of color lines.
Three, two, one.
Janet Jackson, Rhythm Nation, from the album Rhythm Nation 1814, which her record company described very confidently as like no album you've heard before. Janet Jackson is no less confident, saying, I know I can't change the world single-handedly, but for those who are on the fence, maybe I can lead them in a positive direction. Her ideals and her album are built around the belief in humanity, her belief in humanity, excellence, education, and hope. Well, let's see how all that does. They're terribly confident. How are the video vote panel going to do? Peter.
Me?
Oh. Yeah.
Well, I can't work out whether she's become Michael, or Michael started off trying to be her, or whether they've all turned into Diana Ross.
Same person.
Same person, but given all that clever stuff, you can't take away that it's all very brilliantly put together. I mean, that, how they do that stuff is fantastic. The production standards are phenomenal. It's a
she's
good
actually
song
shot and a 30-minute video special.
Have they? Yeah. It's stunning stuff. You've got to give it big marks, haven't you? 10 out of 10 and all that.
Oh, right.
Both of it. Yeah,
top mark.
No, it's brilliant. Okay. Very watchable and
entertaining. No mucking about there. All right. Wendy?
I'm a great fan of Janet Jackson, and I do always watch both the Jacksons' videos because the dancing does fascinate me. And this would be good to dance to, so they can both have three.
You are really just dishing out the points.
I am.
You're willy-nilly. All right, thank you for that. Richard?
Well, I like the dancing. I might as well plug one of our eyes. I think Paula Abdul, you know, I think she actually helped organise it. The video is very good, and I think she's actually dances better than Michael, so she's very, very good. Song sounds all right. Is it out of 10 or out of 5 we're voting on?
Well, 5 for the video, 5 for the song.
5 for the song, so 4 for the video and 3 for the song.
4 and 3. Do you ever lose track of who you've got on your book, so you're looking after?
Very much so, yes.
I just wondered whether you did.
Because I joined on Friday. Oh, nice. Welcome on board.
Francis?
I like the dance routines, yeah. They're always good dance routines, but I think I prefer Michael's dance routines, or the way, whatever he does. I'm not mad for Michael himself, personally speaking, in a lovely sense. Although he's a great, great artiste, but I couldn't tell you about the song, so I don't know. 3 and 3, thank you.
3 and 3, thank you. That's great. 29 for Janet Jackson, as I said, our guest next week on the programme. Right, another change of style and pace now. This is Terry, Blair and Anouchka. It's called Missing. Sound like the dodgy name of the Eurovision Song Contest entrant, but there's far more credibility here. Terry, of course, is in fact Terry Hall of The Specials, Colourfield and Funboy 3. Blair is Blair Booth from America, and there's Anouchka, unpronounceable name, Grow or Grood, I'm not quite sure how that's pronounced. Got together, about a year or so ago. First album's called Ultra Modern Nursery Rhymes. Let's start with Francis.
quite like the song, though it's a grower because we heard the full song. Video, nice bits of lips and stuff in it, I suppose. Wonderful, I don't know. 5 for the song, 3 for the video. I'm going to get out of this quick. Over to you, somebody.
5 and 3, yeah. Okay, Richard.
Well, it was pleasant. So pleasant video, pleasant song, nothing enormous exciting. I don't know, 3 all.
3 all.
Well, yeah, I mean, it didn't enormously grab me personally, did it?
Right. Okay. Wendy?
Well, the two-tone explosion was the first sort of music I got into when I was young, and so I've been a fan of Terry Hall's all the time, and I think this song is really, really good. I think the harmonies are beautiful. I think the girls look brilliant, and I think it'll be a hit, and it can have 10.
5 and 5. For Wendy. Gordon's looking a little shocked behind you there. Don't you like that, Gordon? Yes, he does. Oh, goodness, he's looking very shocked. Peter?
What deal?
I think it's the best song. It's a kind of mix between the Beatles and the Hollies, and he brought up to date and all that sort of stuff, like Your Mother Should Know piano thing. Mm-hmm. It's a good song. I don't know anything about videos, so I don't know if it's good or bad video, but certainly give the song 5. And give the video 5 as well. What the hell, it's nearly Christmas.
Bless you, sir, for that.
Good song.
God bless us, everyone. All right, so that takes the score there for Terry, Blair and Anouchka. Up to 34, I think it was. We'll have them all up here in a moment. The song, of course, was called Missing. There we go. Beloved, 23. Janet Jackson, 29. Terry Blair and Anouchka, 34. So I hereby declare that the last video, Terry Blair, isn't it? Huh? Long old one. 34 points, the winners today. Thank you very much indeed, team. Excellently and very professionally done.
Wriggled out.
We'll see you tomorrow at the Smash Hits Poll Winners Party, going down to Docklands. Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, I think it's going to be really good fun, actually.
Yeah, good. Well, we'll see you down there. That's on the telly tomorrow. Nice to meet you again. Nice to have you back on again. Richard, thank you very much. We'll see you in a moment on the press conference. And what
are
you
doing? I just want to say, I used to buy my ice cream from Francis's dad when I was little. Thank you.
I'll kill you for that.
Okay. What a nice point.